Advent is a Latin word that means coming or visiting. During these 4 weeks of Advent, we stop our busyness and we take time to remember. We take time to prepare for the advent of Christ. We remember Israel's hope for the Messiah to save, to forgive, and to restore them. We remember our hope for the second coming of Jesus, the Messiah who is yet to come. We remember our need for a Savior to save us from our selfishness and sin. This week we light the pink candle on the Advent wreath. The pink candle is the candle of rejoicing. The church calls us to look forward to what is to come. As Matthew lights the third candle, we claim the joy that lives deep within all people of faith. Today we ask a blessing on all those who seek God with sincere hearts. Let us pray.
Come, Lord Jesus, come and be born into us, anew within us this Advent season. With great joy and deep gratitude, we look forward to the celebration of your birth, the gift of our salvation. In this third week of Advent, stir up our faith, change us, soften our hearts towards others, forgive our selfishness and sin, help us to be generous to the needy. May we greet you this Christmas with pure hearts, hearts ready to forgive others, hearts ready to celebrate. Come, Lord Jesus, awaken us to your presence here with us, Emmanuel, through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Please listen as we sing the Advent song for the third week.
Come, long expected Jesus, born to set your people free. From our fears and sins release us, free us from captivity.